Good.
Some one here.
after the multiplication means some rows in this entry is important for us to reconstruct the bar. The objective in compress sensing is finding to X. We have Y as observation as and soil or phi as the matrix that we have, and try to find X based on the some techniques. For example, we like to have minimum L1 of X. This means is if we have green lane is our data, and the shape of the square is L1 and circle is L2. If we try to find minimum L1 node, as you can see in this picture, the result, I need to explain the axis of this shape. In compress sensing, I set this X, and I can show X as, for example, X1 and Xn. If I want to show two coefficients of this, I can draw these, for example, x1 and x2, because more than 2 is impossible to show. And the data, for example, is here. And I want to find one x that is sparse, because I try to minimize the value norm of this. This means is in the left shape. We want to find the point that is on this lane and on the L1 node of X1 and X2. Okay. As you can see, because some constraint that I will say about this, this line cross this node in one point, that this point is on this X, and automatically one of these X comes to zero. But if I use L2 norms here, as you can see, the lane cross here the value, and we have two X1 and X2. And is not near to the sparsity that I need in compress sensing. Because of this, in most of application, and I can say in all of this, they try to find L1 minimization for compress sensing. I want to say a little about transform and go to the papers to explain those papers. And most of most of transform that we work with those, it's possible to show the matrix. Like it's a matrix for DCT. If you have an input